What's up, Pokerheads? We have Town Hall 11 3-star attacks. These are tough bases to take down. Pretty much maxed, almost maxed. The Inferno Towers are, the Eagle Artillery. This is a super hard base. How does AJ do it? Look at this amazing attack from AJ. I'm going to bring you two attacks from him. He is going to 3-star two Town Hall 11 bases with ease. And it's just total annihilation, bringing in Valkyries. I know they're really super powered, but this is still hard even at this level. Yes, the defending base doesn't have max heroes, but the units, the structures, the Eagle Artillery, the Expos and four Expos and all that are upgraded. So he is going to bring in a funnel. The queen on one side, the golem and some wizards on the other. And what happens here is he's creating a path for the Valkyries. It's critical to get those Valkyries in the core of the base so they will take out the Inferno Towers, the Eagle Artillery, and a total annihilation. Now, he didn't use a jump spell there. He didn't need it. Look at them. As they rush in towards the center there, they're going to be allured by the king and the queen, so they'll go right toward the town hall. And look at that. The queen is still up, if you notice. The Valkyries destroy the base. No chance at all for those troops. And from here on out, guys, it will be close, but the queen is alive and the Grand Warden. With that Grand Warden ability, you don't have to bring that extra freeze spell. The Grand Warden acts as a freeze spell for your troops. And so you can use it for a rage, a heal spell, or another jump spell. And that really makes the difference at this Town Hall 11 level. So, it's so fun to watch, guys. 3-star attacks from the Town Hall 11 level. They're just amazing. The game is for this, to watch those troops just go in. They will update the Valk soon, I know, but I have to show you these attacks. It is hard business to attack a Town Hall 11. Serious hard business. So here is another attack. Town Hall 11, look at this base. Oh, it is very difficult. Now it is an open base in the core. So what he brought here, he brought extra Valkyries. He realized with the extra Valkyries, because everything's in the core of the base, they'll just wipe out everything all at once. He's bringing two rage, one freeze, because there's a lot of troop structure, defensive structures there in the center. Now he's not even going to bring healers because he doesn't need to. Very smart. The reason being, he said, I don't need to queen walk. All the defensive units are in the core. Bring in extra Valkyries and they will go to town. He's going to drop some freeze spells down towards those Inferno Towers. He should have dropped the freeze on the other Inferno Tower, but it's okay. He's bringing plenty of rage for those Valkyries. And with the Queen and Grand Warden ability, it's over, my friends. He did use the Grand Warden ability early on, but look at this. The extra hogs and that heal spell, very critical. Level 6 hogs are huge in this game. Make a difference for sure. And so, it's over. Great Town Hall 11 attack. He planned it out perfectly. He didn't need to bring healers. And there you have it for the 3-star attack against a very tough base. Screen capture his units, watch the replays again, because AJ knows what he's doing. He knows how to 3-star bases, and this is just beautiful to see. He still has 3 Valkyries up. Look at 3 Valkyries up. He's just going to do some final cleanup. There you have it, Town Hall 11 attacks. Please subscribe. Please share this. I really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up as well, and I'll bring you some great videos in the future. See you next time. Halo out.